actually really started when I picked up my friend Taylor and we headed to Chipotle to get some lunch. I'm gonna walk 100 miles. We also decided to do a little bit of shopping while we were in the area. I pulled a panic cord and maybe you were happy I was bored. Maybe I wanted you to change. Maybe I'm the one to blame. This meant more to you than it did to me. After some more shopping, or I guess you could say window shopping for me, we ended up at this really cool like arcade, I guess. It's like this little gaming area of the mall. So we just kind of looked around, had a little fun there, and afterwards went to Bath and Body Works. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do.
Yes, it's good.
Oh my god. I know,
'cause I've spent. Also found this like little random store literally on the side of the road, and we decided to sit there, chit chat, and we actually looked inside of the store and it was really cute. It had a bunch of little knick-knacky things. 'Cause I'd spend all the whole day. We also paid a visit to a local kind of farm area, and they just have a bunch of animals that you can go and visit and pet, and they also have some really good ice cream, so that's where we went next. Eroded rocks will fall no more, 'cause there is a place and I've been there before. This is a town I've seen in dreams of rusted homes that pass by streams, and everyone will. The last thing Taylor and I did was actually go strawberry picking, and it was at a strawberry field that was pretty close to the other farm area that we were at, and it was really fun. Later that evening, I went out to dinner with my family to celebrate my dad's birthday, and it was delicious. We finished the night off with some cake, and that was it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.